Hello ladies and gentlemen, a very warm welcome to this video, a very warm welcome to another video of mine. Well, today I'm gonna talk about the planet Rahu. You know, on the 5th of October, the planet Rahu was on 10 degrees. And as we all know, the planet Rahu moves backwards. I mean, it starts from 30 degrees and it ends at 0 degrees. In a particular zodiac sign. So on the 5th of October 2021, Rahu was on 10 degrees. So this is the final descent of the planet Rahu in the Taurus sign. I mean, it is in the final stages in the sign of Taurus. You know, this planet Rahu is exalted in the Taurus sign. I mean, it is very powerful in the Taurus sign. And if this particular Rahu has not been favoring you until now, let me assure you all first that this particular descent of Rahu from 10 degrees to 0 degrees will give you whatever it has taken from you. If you lost your job at this point in time, in the next 6 months until 12th April 2022, you will find another job for yourself. If your business wasn't doing well or your business went under, then at this point in time you will start something new, or your business could grow at this point in time. I mean, you could start earning money at this point in time. If you lost your health in the last 12 months, then you will become healthy at this point in time. If you had lost any sort of relationship in the last 12 months, then in the next 6 months, you are bound to mend those relationships. So if Rahu has taken away something from you, then during this time, I mean from the 5th of October 2021 until 12th of April 2022, things will be given back to you within this point in time. You know, as we all know, Rahu is an illusion. It is very temporary in nature. Rahu makes you fearful. Rahu is a ruthless planet. Rahu is a cruel planet. Rahu is a sudden planet. I mean, it can give you suddenly and it can take back suddenly. Whatever Rahu gives you, it will take it back. So this particular Rahu, which is exalted, if it has taken anything away from you, then it is gonna give you back at this point in time. You know, this planet Rahu is in extremes. You know, it works in extremes. If it is good, it is very good. And if it is bad, it is very bad. And this particular Rahu, I mean the planet Rahu, vacillates too much. I mean, it swings like a pendulum from one end to the other. At one moment you will feel that everything is fine, and in the other moment you will experience trauma and agony. So this is the kind of extremes the planet Rahu can go. You know, this planet Rahu resembles the planet Saturn, and this planet Rahu is a friend of the planet Saturn. So they have some similar features, some similar characteristics. Just like Saturn, Rahu is also punishing. Rahu can punish you to a very large extent. Though this punishment would be very temporary in nature, it would momentarily punish you when it wants to punish you. So at this point in time, Rahu is gonna be very positive in the Taurus sign. I mean from 10 degrees to 0 degrees. This descent, this final descent of Rahu is gonna give you some positive results. Well, seeing this particular Rahu in the Taurus sign, I wanna tell you all something today. I wanna tell you all that at this point in time, you must be ready to take some risks in your life. For example, I mean, if you want to go in a better job, then at this point in time, you should take that decision. I mean, you should become fearless at this point in time. You must be willing to take a risk at this point in time. Well, if you aren't willing to take a risk in your life, then you can't grow in your life. If you can't grow in your life, then you can't become your best in your life. And if you can't become your best in your life, then you can't remain happy in your life. And if you can't remain happy in your life, then what else is there? Because basically, we all human beings want to remain happy in our lives. Whatever we are doing in this world, we are doing to remain happy. So be willing to risk at this point in time. So become fearless at this point in time if you want to take advantage of this descent of Rahu in the Taurus sign. You know, human beings become fearful unnecessarily sometimes. You know, 95% of the things which a human being fears doesn't happen in his or her life. And a human being starts making stories in his or her mind that something terrible is gonna happen to him or her. But those beliefs, those ideas, those fearful thoughts of yours will never manifest in your life. I mean, 95% of the times, those fears will not manifest in your life. It will not become a reality in your life. So my suggestion to y'all would be, don't worry at this point in time. In fact, you should strive hard to achieve whatever you want to achieve. And I am certain that you are gonna be successful at this point in time. You know, as Rahu is a karmic planet, I wanna tell you all that at this point in time, you should start doing some charity. You should start doing some donation at this point in time. However small it may be, it doesn't matter. You should start doing some charity and donation at this point in time, preferably on a Saturday. You know, we have all heard this, that whatever we shall sow, so shall we reap. In other words, whatever we are doing at this point in time, whatever karmas we are doing at this point in time, your karmas should be in sync with moral values. To get the maximum advantage of this Rahu's descent in the Taurus sign, you should walk on the path of righteousness at this particular moment. If you want Rahu to forgive you, you should be forgiving at this point in time. If you want Rahu to show mercy to you, then you should also show mercy to other people. I mean, you should be forgiving to other people. You should forgive other people at this point in time. And don't carry any sort of baggages on your shoulders. I mean that baggage of unforgiveness, which will droop your shoulders. You know, if you don't forgive others at this point in time, if you are resentful of people at this point in time, if you are bitter at this point in time, if you are bitter at this point in time with someone, if you are angry at someone at this point in time, you need to forgive them from your heart. You know, some people come and tell me that I have forgiven them, but I can't forget. So what kind of forgiveness is this? That you have forgiven the other person, but you haven't forgotten about that incident? The fact that you haven't forgotten means that you are attached to that enmity, that animosity, that acrimony for that person. So you should forgive and forget at this point in time. And then only you will be blessed by the planet Rahu at this point in time. You know, you have to give something in order to get something from Rahu. So if you focus on your good karmas at this point in time, then you are gonna see very good times ahead in your life. Don't be ruthless or merciless or cruel to others at this point in time. You need to show some sympathy. You need to show some empathy for people at this point in time. Even if you feel a sense of indignation at this point in time, just forget about it. I mean, just forgive and forget about that incident which has happened to you. You know, you can't expect people to treat you fairly every time. So this is just a normal behavior of human beings, because we all human beings are selfish. Hence, we are bound to treat others unfairly at some point in time. You need to forget your mistakes of your past at this point in time and press on to the greater achievements of your future. You must be enthusiastic about the success of others as you are about your own. You must wear a cheerful countenance at all times, and you must give every living creature you meet a smile at this point in time. And finally, you need to keep the faith that the entire world is on your side so long as you are true to the best in yourself. I mean, if you are honestly doing what you are doing in your life, then have that belief that the entire world, the entire universe is gonna be on your side. I mean, it is gonna help y'all. Well, this is all I wanted to tell y'all about this Rahu in the Taurus sign. Well, now let me start predicting about this particular Rahu in the Taurus sign. Let me start with people who are having an Aries moon sign, Aries ascendant. Well, this particular Rahu's descent will be in your second house. So, if you have lost some family relationships in the past, I mean, if you were having some strained relationships in your family in the past, then you are gonna mend those relationships at this point in time. If you had lost some money in the last 12 months, then at this point in time, you will get back that money somehow. Well, for Taurus moon sign, Taurus ascendant people, if you had lost confidence in yourself in the last 12 months, then at this point in time, you will regain that confidence. Maybe at this point in time, your career will get a boost. Hence, you will become confident about yourself at this point in time. All your past misunderstandings with your spouse are gonna come to an end at this point in time. Well, for Gemini moon sign, Gemini ascendant people, this particular Rahu will be in your 12th house. So at this point in time, you are gonna remain connected to God. You will feel that it is time for you to remain connected to God in your life. You will feel that there is a supernatural power, a powerful force which is ruling you in your life. You will realize it is not because of you, you are on this planet Earth. It is because of God you are on this planet Earth. Hence, you will start remembering God at this point in time. You might lose something in order to gain something at this point in time. So be willing to lose something at this point in time in order to gain something beautiful in your life at this point in time. Well, for Cancer moon sign, Cancer ascendant people, this particular Rahu's descent in the Taurus sign will be in the 11th house. So at this point in time, you are likely to gain some money. You are likely to see some profits in your life at this point in time. You could get some sudden money at this point in time, and that could be a windfall for you. Whatever losses you have made in the past, you are bound to recover during this time. Well, for Leo moon sign, Leo ascendant people, this particular Rahu will be in the 10th house. I mean, the Rahu's descent will be in the 10th house. So at this point in time, you will see some comfort and happiness in your life. You are gonna get mentally better at this point in time because of your family circumstances. You are gonna regain some respect and recognition in your life which you had lost in the last 12 months. People are gonna start respecting you once again in your workplace, in your family at this point in time. All you need to do at this point in time is control your ego. Well, for Virgo moon sign, Virgo ascendant people, this particular Rahu's descent will be in the 9th house. So at this point in time, you'd get very lucky. If you were not able to achieve anything in your life in the last 12 months, then you are gonna see a breakthrough in your life at this point in time. If you were yearning to travel, then at this point in time, you are most likely to travel. Your religion at this point in time will help you a lot in your earthly activities. in your mundane activities at this point in time. So, it is wise for you to take the help of religion at this point in time and move forward in your life. Well, for Libra moon sign, Libra ascendant people, this particular Rahu is gonna give you some sudden money. This particular Rahu's descent in the 8th house will change the way you think in life. You are gonna forget that ego of yours at this point in time and you are gonna move forward in your life. Though Rahu will make you fearful at this point in time, but I'd suggest you all to move forward in your life anyhow. Well, for Scorpio moon sign, Scorpio ascendant people, this particular Rahu will be in the 7th house. I mean, the Rahu's descent will be in the 7th house. So, it is gonna be a very good time for business people. It is gonna be a very good time who were having any sort of strained relationship with their spouse. I mean, you are gonna reconcile with your spouse at this particular moment. If you were having any problems in your relationships, then you are gonna mend those problems at this point in time. The only thing which you need to take care of is your health at this point in time. Well, for Sagittarius moon sign, Sagittarius ascendant people, this particular Rahu will be in your 6th house. So, if you were facing any sort of health issues, then at this point in time, you will be able to overcome those health issues with your own efforts. You are gonna get very lucky at this point in time and you are gonna find a medicine for yourself which will cure you permanently. If you were having any sort of debt in your life, then at this point in time, you will start paying that EMI, that installments of that loan during this time. You are gonna make peace with your friends as well as your enemies at this point in time, because you would feel that you are behaving very petty in your life with others. Well, for Capricorn moon sign, Capricorn ascendant people, this particular Rahu's descent will be in your 5th house. So, at this point in time, you will see that your love life will blossom. I mean, it is gonna give you a lot of happiness at this point in time. For students, it's gonna be an excellent time. And for people who are in the stock market, let me tell y'all are gonna get a lot of money during this time. All I would request you is not to gamble at this point in time. Well, for Aquarius moon sign, Aquarius ascendant people, this particular Rahu will be in your 4th house. So, at this point in time, you are likely to invest your money somewhere. I mean, you are likely to invest your money in the stock market or in a machine at this point in time. You could also buy a new gadget for yourself at this point in time, which is gonna be a very auspicious purchase for you. I mean, it is gonna yield a lot of profits for you in the future. Your mother at this point in time is gonna support you a lot. You are gonna find a lot of happiness at this point in time. You are gonna strive hard to get some luxury in your life at this point in time. And let me tell you all that you are gonna be successful in attaining what you wish to attain at this point in time. Well, for Pisces moon sign, Pisces ascendant people, this particular Rahu will be in your 3rd house. So, at this point in time, you will forget your fears. You will forget all the fears which was making you afraid in your life. And you are gonna move forward in your life. You are gonna take some bold decisions for yourself at this point in time. You are gonna get very aggressive at this point in time. Your attitude would be that it is now or never at this point in time. You are gonna take help from your brothers or sisters at this point in time. I mean your siblings. Your siblings might help you in your career at this point in time. Basically, you are gonna see yourself moving forward in your life at this point in time. Well, this is all I wanted to tell you all about Rahu's descent from 10 degrees to 0 degrees in the Taurus zodiac sign. If you want some specific predictions about yourself, then you can contact me directly. Well, like I always say, that if you wish to know your future through astrology and you are determined to live the best possible version of yourself, Well, one must always try to live his or her best version of themselves, because there is only one life to live. There are no duplicates of a life. You will not get a chance to live this beautiful life once again. And if you want to enhance your luck in your life, if you want to boost your luck in your life, if you want to increase your luck in your life, if you want to improve your luck in your life, then I have some very powerful remedies for you. These powerful remedies are a fusion of astrological remedies, Vastu remedies and religious remedies, which can be utilized by any person of any religion. And if you want me to pray for you, as you know that prayer can move mountains, if you want me to pray for your health, wealth, money, career, job, business, love life, relationships, etc., 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 then I can pray for you. And I am certain that it will move mountains in your life. I mean, it is gonna show you positivity in your life. And if you want a Vastu visit of your flat, your office, your factory, your residence, etc., 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 then you can also contact me. And if you are hell-bent on taking your life from the ridiculous to the sublime, from the low point to the high point, from nothing to something, then you can contact me over WhatsApp. My WhatsApp number has been given on this video. Have a great day and a great next 6 months. God bless you all. Jai Mata Di. Jai Ma Kali.